So our company is called BBA, which is a joint venture of BMW Group and Brilliance China Automotive. We started our production in the year 2003 with the 3 Series and the 5 Series. In 2012, we opened a second plant, which is Plant Tiexi, and we started the production in Tiexi with the BMW X1. In beginning of 2016, we opened a third plant, which is an engine plant, our NEP, new engine plant, where we started series productions of new engines. In 2016, we also launched the 2 Series Active Tourer. And in 2017, we launched another model, which is the all-new 1 Series Sedan. I think important to know, in terms of overall volume, in the year 2015, at the beginning, we had the roll-off of the 1 millionth car within our joint venture, so quite some significant volume, which we've already produced. We have overall more than 60,000 associates in our joint venture, BBA. Most of them are located in Shenyang, where we've got our 2 vehicle plants and 1 engine plant. Currently, we produce in our 2 vehicle plants 5 models, 4 in Tiexi, 1 in Dadong. In Tiexi, we produce the BMW 3 Series, the X1, the 2 Series Active Tourer, and the 1 Series Sedan. And in Dadong, we produce 1 model, which is the new 5 Series with the long wheelbase. Overall, in our 2 vehicle plants, Tiexi and Dadong, we have a combined capacity of 450,000 cars a year. I would describe Tiexi as a flexible, sustainable and intelligent plant. Flexible means we are capable of producing here a lot of models. Currently we've got 4 models with a lot of variants. We've got rear-wheel drive cars, front-wheel drive cars, plug-in hybrid cars, and we are prepared even to produce more models here in Tiexi. We're also sustainable plants. I think we are one of the most sustainable plants in the whole BMW production network. We've got a lot of measures here implemented around natural ventilation, about energy reduction and all these sort of things, so very sustainable. And I would also say Tiexi is an intelligent or innovative plant. We've got world's leading technologies, we've got a proper one single roof concept across the plant, and we are also prepared to further roll out Industry 4.0 and digitalized solution. Thank you.
Thank you. Simply put, the new plant Dadong is the new home of the BMW 5 Series long wheelbase. As the previous car was such a great success here in China, the unrivaled segment leader, we decided we need a brand new facility to match this success. The extension of Plant Dadong is an Industry 4.0 showcase, not only for BBA, but for the whole of China. Maybe I give you some example about assembly, as we're here in assembly. Here in assembly, we are not focusing only on flexibility. It's a very flexible production line, but also strongly on ergonomics for our associates. We use a chairless chair, a so-called exoskeleton, to prevent back injuries to our associates. Also, we use 3D printed tools, very light, and we can adjust them very fast to really accompany the needs of our associates. I may give you another example. In body shop, we produce the lightest and strongest body ever for the 5 Series. We used therefore 30 different alloys, and therefore I had to introduce 9 new joining technologies. One of them is the laser welding, which enable us to weld very strong aluminium parts.
Thank you. 您来吧。 正常，你该怎么弄怎么弄。 Demo.